Roger Brunette. Foster gives him a bump. Brunette still has it, speeds it out in front, and a great opportunity right at the side of the net for Annie Miettinen, and he was turned aside. Omar the other way. Quick shot, scoring! The Oilers have
great defense, leads to offense. It was Foster in the defensive zone. Watch this, comes out with the skate, denies Minnesota. Heads up, he recognizes they're outnumbered and gets up in the rush. And the patience of Linus Omark as he holds on to it, finds Foster late, and he just drills this one by Nicholas Backstrom off the bar and in. Just a great transitional play. They tie the game. And for Curtis Foster, as you mentioned, December 1st at Montreal was his last goal. It's been a long